I mean, think about MJF as a young kid looking up to CM Punk, and now finally this cathartic moment after all those years of just hatred